ranking member, along with Senator Claire McCaskill, had to say about the changes which are coming.
This redefines the scope of this markup. We didn't know anything about this, and that's why it is so important that we get the time to address it.
The people this is going to hit are middle class people that ostensibly this whole bill was supposed to be about helping. So the way I get it is we're going to make their insurance more expensive, create 13 million uninsured people, all to make sure that pass-throughs get a 5 or 6% cut in taxes.
So the bottom line.